When we stated that the district would continue to make our school community safer by making vaccines available and accessible, half the folks in here, though, showed a thumbs down. So I don't understand that. We are not mandating vaccines, but we sure don't want to create barriers to those who want them. And I don't understand why so many want to prevent others from getting them.
It was noted that you didn't understand why people would put their thumbs down in the crowd when the equal access to vaccines was brought up. And I just want to make it very clear that people don't put their thumbs down because they don't want people to get vaccines. We want everybody to be able to do what's best, what they think is best. We are about medical choice. The reason people put their thumbs down is because 95% of the people critical of vaccines are vaccine-injured families who have children that have suffered from the damage. I have met hundreds of them. I have a friend who has met thousands of them. They trusted the science, they trusted their doctors, they went to the pediatrician, and unfortunately their child never walked or spoke again. My friend who produced part of the Vax documentary has a child who was paralyzed from the waist down and he will never walk. So when you have $4 billion paid out to the injured families, when you have an industry that's exempt from liability, when you have 60,000 injuries and deaths reported annually to the VAERS system, Harvard estimates that's only 1%. That means 6 million injuries and deaths are reported annually to the VAERS system. That is the Vaccine Adverse Event Reporting System. That is not rare. That is not 1 in a million like we are told, and that is not very safe and effective. So I just want to remind everyone that these parents just simply didn't get informed consent, and they did what they thought was best. They weren't told that the package insert said may cause brain swelling, seizures, and death. It says that. You can look it up. So the fact that there's no informed consent and the fact that these people did what they thought was best and their child's life was ruined, that's the only reason why the thumbs were down. So in conclusion, we think everybody should be able to get the vaccine if they think and do what's best for them and their family. So.